Hello, good morning, fabulous morning, glorious morning. How are you today? It is definitely, spring is in the house. I looked at my weather, Government of Canada, Environment Canada website this morning, and they're calling for 19 degrees today. So you can guarantee I'm going to be down in the pond this afternoon. I almost went yesterday, but I was staying focused and getting things, helping some people out with some oil orders and planning a class for this afternoon. So didn't get my swim yesterday, but I'm going in today and the ice is really disappearing quickly. So I can't wait till I can swim the length again. So today was a great meditation, a fabulous meditation on aligning with the best version of ourselves. And no matter how you feel about yourself, no matter what kind of a hot mess you think you might be, I invite you to think of a time where you were on your game, when you were really proud of who you were and how you honored yourself, how you were able to be the best you. In my case, it's when I'm honoring my strengths, when I am doing everything that honors my desire to connect with the right people and help them move forward. And the situation that occurred to me, the first one was being at my mother's side when she was dying in the hospital back in 2003, during a SARS outbreak of all things. And she had colon cancer, and it was quite severe. It wasn't caught early enough, and unfortunately she passed. But when I sat by her side in the hospital during that last week in palliative care, I was myself. I honored my mother. I was completely open from the heart and compassion for the nurses who were showing up at work, for all the things. So being there was great, but the time most recently that I really feel that I aligned with my best version of myself, good morning, Lynn, was at our niece's wedding, which we hosted last summer. And it was a wonderful, wonderful family gathering. And I loved the version that I was that day. I'm a whiz in the kitchen. I love organizing. I had so much joy, feeling so much joy for our niece and for all the guests. So it wasn't a big wedding, obviously. It was the time, it was the summer of COVID, but we had family, and it was the first time our family had gathered together and the first time that the groom's family had gathered together. And that was so amazing. And just me being able to make sure that the food was all on point. We had lots of help, certainly, from other family members, but when I think about how I was during that day, I felt like I was floating on air. I was exhausted. It was a lot of work. Don't get me wrong. But the feeling in my heart, I was just so happy that day. So very happy. And I know that I was doing all the things that are me. And I love that. So aligning with the true version of yourself in the meditation, it was a beautiful meditation. It was only 8 minutes long. I'm happy to share that. If anybody wants the meditation, please let me know. And a thought that occurred to me was, and I had this visual when I was meditating, that when I thought of the word align, to align means to match up with, to be side by side with, to be in alignment. Car tires are aligned. And I was thinking of, I had a picture of two railway cars, and when you're trying to align them, to hook them up like this, you can do that best when they're moving very slowly and you can hook them up. You don't align tires when you're speeding down a highway at 100 miles an hour or 60 kilometers an hour. You need to be slowed down. You need to be stopped, or you need to be just stopped, basically. And I'm thinking, how can we align ourselves with our best version of ourselves when we're constantly speeding, when we are flitting about? You know, I know there's a lot of people working from home right now. And there are parents homeschooling, but it just seems like everybody's busier than ever this year. Like, am I right? Everybody is busier than ever. And a lot of people aren't getting enough sleep. A lot of people aren't working with their best with their best game, basically. And a lot of that has to do with all the mental stress going on right now. And I'm just so grateful for all the tools I have. This morning, before prayers and meditation, I put a drop of frankincense. Frankincense is my calming oil. It's my favorite essential oil. It's also in one of the blends that's in our BOGO today, but it's also the oil that supports my strength of intellection, allows me to go deep and look at the big picture. And then I put some blue tansy on my big toe. Remember, I talked about that yesterday, and that's all about taking some inspired action and making my dreams and my things come true. And today's vision is to help people align with their best self. There are so many tools available. Certainly, the meditation, as I said, I'm happy to share that link below. But aligning with yourself means to know, to have that self-worth, definitely, to know that there is a best version of yourself. You are enough as you are. And then we can work on improving or making it more expansive. We're meant to be expanding. Today, I am really thrilled that there are some essential oils that are so beneficial for this mental challenge. This is a BOGO that doTERRA is having only today, and I'm putting together orders. So if you don't have an account, that's okay. For every 4 people who order BOGO, I'm giving away a free membership for anybody. So even if you have a membership and you know somebody who might want it and who might benefit from getting a free membership, please reach out to me. And the oils are named Peace and Balance. Self-explanatory. Peace is a gorgeous oil that is in our emotional aromatherapy class. I'm teaching a free Facebook Live this afternoon on harmony and healing with Julie. It's called Feelings in a Flash, my top oils for dealing with all the things of 2020 that we needed to get through. So if you want to learn more about essential oils and healing, yes, definitely go on there. But I'm also so thrilled that Peace and Balance are two oils. Like, Balance is one that, as I said, it has frankincense in it, but Balance is an oil that just gives that grounding. It's all the tree oils, but it's also got a sweet sense to it that I totally love. And just inhaling that in the morning, it's the start of a lot of techniques, in massage techniques that I offer, treatments that I offer. But Peace, the Peace blend, is truly unique. It's not necessarily just a stress. It's when you really feel overwhelmed, that you're ready to throw in the towel, that you're just worried and have all those anxious feelings, all of that. I use that oil in a roller bottle when I traveled to the US by myself for the first time. I was a nervous wreck. And this is before any travel restrictions or anything like that. You know, I was traveling by myself. Am I going to make it to the right gate? You know, going through TSA, you know, I'm a farm family, you know, am I going to get all these questions asked? And I just kept huffing on this Peace and roller bottle. I rolled it into my hands and I would smell it. I've made a roller bottle with Peace for my dad before. Whenever he started getting anxious feelings a few years ago, he was struggling with some mental wellness issues. And it's just that it's going to be okay. That's the feeling I get when I use Peace. It's going to be okay. So really happy. I'm taking orders all day, as I said. Going to be doing lots of teaching in my BOGO group. I'm also preparing myself for my Reiki workshop, my Master Reiki workshop this weekend. So grateful for this opportunity as well, working with some amazing women. And Peace and Balance are going to help me remain aligned. Peace and Balance are going to help me stay still and stay calm, and that's going to help me align with the best version of myself, that I can be of the most service to everybody, either who needs these oils or to prepare for my Reiki workshop. And then I'm going to go for a swim in the pond, at least a dip. I may try to paddle around. We'll see. It could be fun. So keep all of that in mind. Please reach out if you want to learn more about the BOGO, if you want to place an order for the BOGO, even if you have your own account. I'm in an opportunity to be giving out a free membership and some free essential oils. Check into my class this afternoon at 2:00. It's a Facebook Live, but you'll be able to watch it later if you want. You are amazing. I'm talking to you. If you're watching this, I am talking to you. You are amazing. You are enough. And you just need to align yourself with that best version and know that that's the case. And if it's because you're spending too much time just moving and doing, just we are meant to be calm. Get into that place and then everything becomes quite obvious. All right. I love you all. Have a wonderful, wonderful day. And I'll see you tomorrow.